There are new changes coming to the 2022 Toyota Camry, which should make Toyota Camry fans happy. Fans of Toyota Camry may be pleased with these 2022 Camry updates and changes, explains Jeff Teague, Torque News Toyota reporter. Welcome back, dear friends. In this report, I'm going to tell you about this upcoming Toyota Camry 2022 changes and updates. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily electric vehicle Tesla news. So Jeff says, when you are the best-selling mid-size sedan in America for two straight decades, it is important to continually evolve and improve. He says, I'm talking to you, Toyota Camry. The 2022 Toyota Camry model year is not a major redesign year, or even a mild refresh year for that matter. However, there are some improvements and changes you may really like, says Jeff, and explains them, saying, well, he talks about the 2022 Toyota Camry release date, saying the new 2022 Toyota Camry sedans are expected to be shipped to dealerships by the end of this month. As is typical with most automotive brands, suppliers will flow to slowly and pick up into the following months. No word on how the ongoing vehicle shortage will affect dealership Camry suppliers going forward. The good news is there appears to be a higher Toyota Camry volume on lots versus other Toyota brands. Now, here are the 22 Toyota Camry changes. A familiar paint color is joining the 2022 Camry lineup, Cavalry Blue. Once an exclusive TRD Pro color, the Cavalry Blue is now an option for Camry TRD 2022. Ice Edge is no longer available for 2022 Camry TRD as a color. However, Ice Edge is now offered for Camry LE, Camry SE, and Camry XSE. Look for new 2022 Toyota Camry trim level as well. Jeff says, I previously wrote a Torque News story covering the 2022 Camry SE hybrid nightshade. This Camry Nightshade Hybrid features black 18-inch wheels, shark fin door handles, side mirror covers, badging, and window trim. Now, also, both 2022 Camry LE, Camry SE, and Camry SE will come with factory standard dual zone auto climate control. This is helpful for road trips with at least two passengers. No need to fight over the temperature. Both can be happy and comfortable. Rem said it best, shiny, happy people holding hands. Now, one more change coming to Toyota Camry 2022 model year. Camry TRD will switch out its signature red accented seat inserts for gray inserts. So what do you think about these changes coming to 2022 Camry, friends? Are any of these factors in your decision to either buy or not to buy a Camry? Keep in mind that this is coming to dealership at the end of this month. You know, friends, the Toyota Camry is one of the most trusted names in the family of sedans. It's a well-rounded mid-size car that's safe, reliable, and efficient. It's also pretty stylish, which is trait not normally associated with this segment. Eric Brandt from KBB says there is also a lot of variety in the model range, from the affordable lower trims to the sporty TRD model that I just mentioned, and the luxury XLE, and more options in between. For one practical car that does just about everything well, the Camry is an excellent choice. The Camry got a mild refresh for the 2021 model year, so we expect the 2022 model to be quite similar, like I said, except these changes and updates that I just talked about with Jeff Teague from Torque News Toyota Camry reporting team. Now, any potential changes will likely come in the form of new paint, like I said, and wheel options or some reorganizing of which features come with which trims. The 2021 update kept the Camry fresh with a slight aesthetic facelift and a newly available 9-inch infotainment system. Now, regarding the pricing, the 2022 Toyota Camry is expected to be priced to start the pricing at $25,000 and top out around $36,000 for the top trim. Some good options available at an extra cost include a brainy V6 engine, all-wheel drive, and some luxurious features like leather seats, a 9-inch infotainment system that's pretty big, and a panoramic sunroof. No matter which trim and which options you go with, the Camry is an excellent value. Now, Toyota Camry is an automobile sold internationally by the Japanese manufacturer Toyota since 1982, spanning multiple generations. Originally compact in size, the Camry has grown since the 1990s to fit the mid-size classification, its wide body, although the two widths coexisted in that decade. Since the release of the wide-bodied versions, Camry has been extolled by Toyota as the firm's second world car after the Corolla. In Japan, Camry was once exclusive to Toyota Corolla store retail dealerships. Narrow-body cars also spawned a rebadged sibling in Japan, the Toyota Vista, also introduced in 1982 and sold at Toyota Vista store locations. Diesel fuel versions have previously retailed at Toyota Diesel Store. The Vista Ardeo was a wagon version of the Vista V50. Between 1979 and 1982, the Camry nameplate was delegated to a four-door sedan model in Japan known as the Celica Camry. When Camry became an independent model line in 1982 with the V10 series, Toyota made it available as a five-door liftback in addition to the sedan. The subsequent Camry V20 series debuted in 1986 with a station wagon substituting the liftback body variant and Japan-only hardtop sedans making their debut. The company replaced the V20 in 1990 with the V30 sedan and hardtop, but this model series was exclusive to Japan. Automotive tax rate regulations in that country dictated the retention of a narrower body as used in previous Camry generations. However, overseas demand for a larger Camry resulted in the development of a wide-body XV10 sedan and station wagon that arrived in 1991. Japan also received the wider XV10 as the Toyota Scepter. The company then issued an XV10 bodied coupe in 1993 that was spun off in 1998 as an independent model line titled Camry Solara. So what do you think, friends, about these minor changes that are coming to Toyota Camry 2022? Do you like the colors? If you'd like any comment, please write those in the comment section below. This is Armen Harayan from torquenews.com reporting Toyota news and electric vehicle news. Please subscribe to our channel for daily electric vehicle news. And this is not exactly an electric vehicle that I reported, but Camry has the hybrid version, and also Camry is a popular model, is coming with some minor changes, and I thought a lot of you may want to know this. Have a great day, everyone. God bless you. And if you found this report helpful, please give it a like and thumbs up. And I'll see you soon in our next report. I have another report coming later today.